Welcome to our YouTube channel. Today you are going to find out how to create an online exam with a timer for free. Here is a timer-based exam created with the WordPress Quizmaker plugin. Regardless of whether quiz takers finish the exam or not, it will be submitted once the time is up. Even in this case, all the answered questions will be included in the calculation. To create an exam like this, you need to install the plugin first. Hit the Add New button on the plugins page. Type Quizmaker on the search bar. Then click on the Install Now button next to the plugin. Activate it and you are done. After installing the plugin, go to the questions page and hit the Add New button to create a question for your quiz. You can add media to the question if necessary. There are several question types to choose from: radio, checkbox, dropdown, and so on. In the end, don't forget to save your question. In the same way, create as many questions as you need to. We have come so far. Now go to the quizzes page and click on the Add New button to build a timer-based quiz. First of all, add the created questions to your quiz and fill out other required fields on the General tab. Afterwards, go to the Settings tab, scroll down to the Enable Timer option and tick the checkbox to activate it. Give the relevant time value to the Timer Seconds sub-option in seconds. Then move on to writing a message that will appear before the quiz starts. Give some instructions to your students with this message. You can use this variable to let participants know how much time they have at their disposal. Next, type in a message on the message after the timer ends text area to inform your students that the time is over. In addition, you can add media to the messages if you wish. Lastly, enabling the show timer on page type sub option would be the icing on the cake. Save the changes you have made to your quiz and you are ready. Wishing you the best of luck with your exam. Stay tuned to receive more tutorials like this and to enhance your performance in WordPress.